So how should destinations plan for 2021 campaigns? Literally, go fully digital, go video, and go live streams. So if people can't go and join you, come to your destination, you have to bring it to them. And that's through video, the only kind of immersive experience that you can give people. Okay, so Sligo has the beach, the ocean, the walks, the surf. You guys already have everything that Dublin doesn't. So if you're not a city, then you need to focus on all the nature stuff, because everyone in the city forgets about that. And you guys, it's in your back garden, but you've maybe become like numb to that. You're like, oh yeah, the surf, it's the great beach, yeah. But everyone else is like, oh my God, it's a beautiful beach, I want to go there. So just don't get numb to your own local, because like your local spot, because it's beautiful. Time to focus on empowering the local community, the people that are actually already there. So for the locals that have built up a following, please give them some love and let them come in and see the businesses and give them a show around or show them the experience, because they're going to show their followers. And they've built up a local, like a local following. Awesome.